the finish line, won the Indy 500, and became an international celebrity.
Dad! Turbo's stealing my thunder!
I wish I'd spent as much time with you two as I've spent trucking. In fact, I was kind of hoping to remedy that.
What do you mean?
I came down south to pick up a big tomato shipment. It's due up in Alaska in a few days, and well, I was thinking maybe you boys would like to come along. A little father-son's road trip.
A road trip?
In a truck full of tomatoes?
I take it that's a 10-4? That means yes. There she is, the Red Rover.
She's huge. How do you drive that?
I let my mannequin do the driving.
Oh, I see. No, wait, I don't.
I found that fella in a dumpster outside Des Moines. Rigged him up like a puppet. We've been a team ever since. Some folks think it's weird to see a snail driving a truck. This makes it totally normal. Shiny side up, boys. Means to have a safe trip, you know, in trucker talk.
Oh.
Yeah, you should probably read this.
The Truckionary? Huh. Oh, do the horn thing. Do you see me make a honk?